Kia Segundo.
What is up, guys? Welcome back to another Skit Dance. This is episode 10. I actually forgot about Saturday totally, so you guys will get one today, one tomorrow, and another one day after tomorrow, basically, to make it up for you guys. So let's go and get back into our normal schedule and let's get into the episode. Okay, who's this new character? Cassio Sokun? Oh, wait. Wait, what the hell is that? No, that's Onihime and that switch behind. What kind of acting is this? Oh, okay. They have exam. Interesting. Well, I guess Boson can just put a goggles. A cursed... Oh, damn. I remember a cursed DVD player, you know, from Gintama. That was actually really funny. Just give me this one channel to sleep today. But I'm looking forward to this. Because it's already seems pretty funny today. I love how switch when he sleep there's like a speech bubble saying Z. TV Tokyo's, oh boy. Okay. Ah, she's there. Open for business. These two get along pretty well. Wait. First, do they even know who they're supposed to cheer up? AV room? Yeah. Nope. He's trying to get her to. Okay, see, he's finally talking. Well, her face doesn't say that. Did she by any chance watch the cursed DVD? Okay. Yep. See, so a DVD. That was a DVD. Cursed DVD, by any chance? How? Wasn't that in her hand? Okay, so these guys gonna watch the DVD. Okay, even the teacher noticed. And there's exam tomorrow too. Yoshimura sensei? Where have I heard that name before? Wait, what is this? I don't think that's possible. Oh boy. I don't think that's her. Nah, I think. No, listen to her, for God's sake. Oh boy, she didn't. Why wouldn't he just destroy it? Wouldn't it be much simpler if they just destroyed it? What if somebody else find it? I'm pretty sure she didn't copy it. I think she took it from somebody who copied. So somebody tried to frame it. Because nobody would basically. Oh. Okay, so who's the guy who made it? Okay, he's going on his concentration mode. Okay, so what is he trying? Next morning, okay. I think it's. Oh? Oh, okay. Okay, what did he do? Oh, and then he put the note inside her shoes. Okay, what? Oh, damn. Wow, his goggles actually works. Well, we will see. Why is he so happy? Okay, that is that like a mirror? Okay, there we go, the mirror. He looked pretty evil there. Why was he doing that anyway? Oh, damn, okay. So that's what he was planning to do. I think they are recording that too. What is... Okay. I thought that was like a camera, a hidden camera or something. Well, anyone in that situation, you know. Oh yeah, true. Skate focused startup company. She wasn't laughing. He filmed that too. Okay, but wouldn't Boston technically be smart when, because you know, of the goggles? So for test, he shouldn't really need to study that much, does he? Or if he need to, if he studied, all he had to do put the goggles back on when he's studying. I mean, when he's doing the test, should be pretty easy. That's not what you need when you are studying people. You need goggles. That was a pretty solid episode. That was a pretty solid episode. I enjoyed it. I was expecting her friend to be the culprit, but that was kind of stupid. But I didn't think the Joshimura sensei to be the culprit. Never. Okay, club room to a corner. Okay, this time they know it's happening. Oh, okay. So wait, a club room, just get a room like that? Yeah, basically. Okay, so a club room have their own room, basically, instead of like after school rooms. I didn't know that, because in where I studied, you get to use the room after the classes are over, basically after school clubs. I didn't know that they get their own room and like their own stuff, like lockers or benches and those kind of stuff. But anyway, good stuff. Enjoyed it. Let me know what you guys think about this episode in the comment section. And also, don't forget to go and vote if you enjoyed this episode or not. And you can find my previous episode there as well. That's pretty much it from me, people. Have a wonderful day or night, and see you guys with more videos.